freaking bugs, man. So right here fishing this pond for late summer bass. See if we catch anything. Dang, algae eat off my rod. Man, these bugs are insane. That was a donk. Oh, there we go. Oh, come on, quit playing with it. They're biting. There we go, there's one. Oh, come on, dude. They're hitting it. What the hell I had on there? May have to change up that bait. I got a couple bites there, but that's not where I wanted that. I know these guys are out here. Look at that little spot of rest right there. I don't know if I'm hitting a tree or what, but I'm hitting something's hitting this. They put on a fresh Guggen bait, see if that'll work. They got hit since I threw that out there. Oh, there he is. Oh. Nope. He was on there. He tangled up my line. Damn.
Ow.
Really sharp hooks. Yeah, you tangled that up, all right. I really do not want to tie this back on. Get off. There we go. I got hit as soon as I tossed that. Now they're biting. I gotta put on a new bait. Either a fresh one or something better.
Nope, there we go. He's on there. Oh yeah.
Hey buddy, can I have that back? Ah, my bait fell. I gotta get a new one on there. There we go. Nice little late summer largy. I think he's a largemouth. See where, oh, you're a smallie. Ah, I didn't say bite me. Nice late summer smallmouth. Yep, gotta put a new bait on that one. He hammered that. That's a Guggen bait, man. I think I have more in here somewhere. Maybe. Yep, I have four left. After, if this one gets destroyed, I only have three. Have to buy more. Considering I found this package, I may have to buy some actually. Alright, now what the hell is going on here? And that is what happens when you don't fish a pond like this for a few weeks, close to a month. You let it get back to what it was so you don't ever fish it. A lot of people ever fish places, and that's where you don't catch anything. There are some decent sized fish in here. And there's a few 3-pounders, 2-pounders. Pretty sure there's a couple 5-pounders. That's number one. Gonna have to walk through this crap to get to it. Barking bush. Here we go. That one was at least a pound, maybe. Oh, there's, oh, that was a bite. I've been number two on that Guggen bait. I may try some hard baits here in a bit. Maybe throw a small crankbait out here. See what I get on that. I know the crankbaits will kill it. Someone's really hammering golf balls out here. That's more golf balls for me when I go to the driving range too. Bite, couple nibbles. I think that was pretty much a bluegill there. That was a decent size smallmouth. Something moved. I tossed that Guggen bait right there. See what that was. Even though it's not where I wanted it. Right out there. Ooh, that was a big donk. Yeah, that was a couple small bites and one really hard one. we're gonna move up here. Fish this way a bit. There we go.